people say the life worship ever bro. Nyamin slow in there and you pray. Ye de nyamia sama and what dini shran and quach ye a woman ye de bro. And then you pray out of four ye nyumbosuma ye drumi. Na eye one was say. Ye stati ya fia kwasa in yame bi wana sa wa ma unkwain. Na e radia mboa when you baba ono na mbreko na time so echo. But for Nyami and Shaw, and then you pray. Oh, Jesus, the demon. And then you pray so erade by Yom Cassia, the four would see me. Na, and then you bring Yamia Sama Yade bro. Well, Potokasem Yatunity, our authority release God's power. Out of war, there is a power that the Lord has sent ye, Yedin Kayaka, Kayachet, and Modedano. Ye war another fancy in there, and there, ye baby Shumu. The divine release out of what you can release a who release BFE and as a woody or GM be with the founder ma who ye BFE to be a be Marco baby for fro and I woo ya dear be a woo to me and any penny now about to me a lazy BFE prison if she has a bidder prisoner and wounded was an about to me a go prison. Na wako akakache bisa mi bebe yu. Se wuni tumia. Amse nyamia dom. Machi mwenye nano. Yebeka safa the ghost release. But in the buteya anasa in the meyeshe mno. Sebe hu tumia irade diya mayen. Ana tumia yewa yebe tumia diya ji obi. Tumia yebe tumia diye sani biye fia umandimu. Tumia yebe nyansu yediya saye yare. Sanya manina eradidia e dia ye impedriemu e adia eradidia man the authority to release God's power. Out of war medicai amsa mimpesa me kombe bre mikai last two months we teach about the power that a believer ewo na enutina and desi ya church yourself muwo to media na kwembe na wudu to mia. A very, very important. And in there, sa nyama na yebeka safa on the authority to releasing God's power. There are a numbers of keys to seeing the miracle power of God manifest on consistent, basically, understanding the power given to you. It is a very, very important. You release that power to cause changes in the life of some people. Send a radidia and in the Bible may tell us, it's a radis podcast. There was something unique about our Lord Jesus Christ doing 2,000 years ago. He always released people from their oppression, the suppression, sickness, all kind of diseases. He released those people. So those things are the bondage that the enemy has placed many believers in. Even some of us that we call ourselves Christians can be in a church and still living in the prison of some kind of sickness. We can use yariya betumia a prison. Sanyama nyina betumia ye nyama ehye so na nyama ehye so abrebo mu nyama ehye so ema woni jembie paye no sanyama nyina ye nyama edin wa tufiade inti nyame ba no erade amama enu tumi sisia se this is the to me no I ready dear man so who so you to me dear and set you free from that power or that captivities. Hallelujah. And it is any account it is the fact that healing is under the authority of every believer. Hallelujah. God has already provided his healing power and placed it inside of every born again believer. Odofo ni etosu mi enu ametumi aka safa the release no. Mo wati ase no because me person me kwa nyamba mbebre. Me kwa nyamba mbebre because ya cheche how the power works all but ye read this machimu ye besuya how we can release the power that God giving to us. We will release the miracle. The miracle will never flow until you release it. And that thing is inside us. So it is the power that gives us, it is the power of God that has given to every believer. And of all, Christ ni biya. Ibiya wajinya miyedi inde. Wajinidi inra. Christ ni biya. Radi di adia ye unique about the Christian. Nyamishumu, maema e danso, maema Christopher. Yet done so, I didn't name when it said, whenever you believe God, send your yakin cano, last week, you know, Nadim and Petsam and Gobe Bray. Sir, also, what you need, dear, Uber for Christian, dear, eradicate this out to me no more. Tisanya, me too many babbits, no more. That gives you the power to release anyone who is in oppression or anyone who is finding and going through difficulties or sickness because they're releasing that power. Bring the results of miracle. So if we're a child of God, if you cannot release the power given to you, then you will not see a miracle in your life. So therefore, there is a power in you that produced that miracle until you need to release it. And we will teach much how to release it and how it works. And in Tiasha, God has already provided for his healing power. And place it on the inside of every born again believer. And it is up to us to release it. Understanding the using of our authority is the key to see the miracle happen. Hallelujah. So this is the most important thing out of all as I'm sharing the word of God with you. If you have that understanding, who was Antiasino? Say Radia Mabajin at the Christo my friend Sammy Krajin Kano. A radi the tum be a dreamy moi. Met to me dia ye juma met to me dia jibi. Met to me dia yin in pebia fia mandi wom. Met to me dia sa yarwa. Nyame it is out to me na man for a reason. Hallelujah. Nyede kan yami di tumi na man because ye nyamimba. That is our key. Also behold, I give unto you key, which is the power, it is the key. To operate supernatural physically. Hallelujah. So, Yawasaki Nairadi at the Atum Yano. So, when you become a believer, you need to know that key. That's the first key that you need to know. God has given you a power to release. So, what are the things that we need to release? You cannot see a miracle, as I said it before, until you release. The God-given power. Until you understand, you have to understand that when you have the understanding God, you can use your authority and that power given to you. Hallelujah. So let us look at how Peter and John ministering the healing to the man. Yeshua in John, sorry, Yeshua Acts chapter 3, verse 1 and 8. Yehu said, when we were Peter and John, were lazy that miracle. And the way Yehdi can say, when you were lazy the power of God, also bring a resource. Most of us, instead of for us to lease the God power giving, we rather turn to God and ask God to come and do it. Hallelujah. Otherwise, by now, one thing I want you to understand it very clear. Yeshua de Kakrewo, Acts chapter 3, verse 1 and 8. Acts chapter 3. Releasing Yabutenu, our authority releasing God's power. Very, very beautiful. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Yeshua Acts humana. May who Acts chapter 3 verse 1 out of four Yehu Adebia Esiwoho Yehu Yedikain said there was a time that Minkan kakra. Acts chapter 3, verse 1. And Peter and John went up together into the temple at the hour of prayer. Being in the ninth hour, a certain man lame from his mother's womb was carried, whom they laid daily at the gate of the temple, which is called the Beautiful, or Beautiful, to ask the lame of them that enter into the temple, whom seeing Peter and John about to go into the temple, asked an. And Peter fasted his eyes upon him with John and said, look on us. And he said, heal unto thee, except to receive something of them. Then Peter said, silver and gold have I not, but such as I have, I give unto thee. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, rise up and walk. Hallelujah. Then he took him by the right hand and lifted him up. Immediately his feet and ankle bones received strength. Amen. Therefore, let us assume, how did Peter release the power of God? In a scenario, Peter was going to church. And two, this man, so yes, this scenario. And it is some papa then bringing a yen to a source. But there was a time I say, Peter released this man from that kind of bondage. He leads him why? By authority that he have it in Jesus Christ. So this time era, Peter did not go and say, Heaven Father, come and heal this man. God heal him in the name of Jesus. But Peter released the authority, the power, to me at in the mono, or does that to me in Eddie? Hallelujah. And it is a very important. Say, yeah, I bet you Christ Eddie. A radi the 2 minu edjemu. It is a yasadi si ye be lazy 2 minu. And it is a my empire born ube pray and koye, because you are expecting God to come on to this earth and to tie the person and to release the person, when God has given us power to release. Hallelujah. Odofor with me. So we nyame the to me be a man. Na to me radi the amen. So when you to me na, na one fan jia or jia ni mba bebia. Ti to me radi the amen and say, yenantis are to me na eya nyame jeno. Na yen fan chimwana. O banafunu noa to a haumu. Inti sa usu uye Christoni. Na usa di bia boa prebom na diana embowa. You have the power to release yourself out of it, because it is the power given to you by God. Hallelujah. Intimacy have come bebre me bobo nyama kakre bi so and that mean come bebre. Hallelujah. So we notice that Paul did not pray for this man. He also did not ask God to heal him. He said, such as I have, I give thee. Hallelujah. Paul emphasized and Paul demonstrated what he have. Hallelujah. Sorry, Peter. So Peter demonstrated what he have. And that thing that he have, then that showed things very clear. Ema yehunu, pefe se, ni a uwa no edia na uwa. Sa uba jinya midia, nyamidi tumi bimau. It is damn 2 minutes ready the amount. Any idea who walk? Anything? Or see, this is when he a chaffer. Hallelujah. That no any weapon that form against us shall prosper. This is our inheritance. When he a chaffer, you walk. Into a chaffer, you walk when you mean to say,
akudie bi ebebo abente ene nche se nya na ye wo sa tumi no but eye tumi ewrade dia maye no sa tumi no ni e chefo se ye betense anya mi su no edi hallelujah no dofo ni etini se en sa tumi ameka sa wa sami releasing the God's power and sa tumi no every believer have it nya ye huno and ye sofo a migina na se nya me akwa migina and ye elder and ye deacon every believer have that power every believer have that access to release the power of God that will cause a miracle every believer have it therefore why are we not releasing our power because we don't know what we have received from God hallelujah That is why it is very important to understand. Therefore, so what to me here, you will use your authority. And that is the key to see miracles happen. So when you begin to use that power and commanding and releasing people, Peter, he did not start and praying. I believe sir, we have repented today. Hallelujah. Let me give this also. I will tell you, you will repent. There is a many things that we call the name of the devil. We praise the devil. We give him position instead of for we to release the power given to us to exercise our authority. No. You are starting. Do not waste your time calling devil. Release by asking that thing to go. Hallelujah. As we notice that Peter did not pray for, I said it again, I repeat it, did not pray for this man. He also did not ask God to heal him. He says, "Such as I have, give ID." And did not mean that Peter was the source of the healing. Notice that what happened, he said it in Acts chapter 13, verse 12. Umse, niya, odofo, mekana, eya, eya, dense, nipanum, binumbatia, senise. So, ufi, sir, enya, wu, power, whenever you release the word of God, it is not your power, but it is the word of God. So the word carried the power. And who is the word? The word is Jesus Christ. So that is the thing that we have it in us. Into Christo Nibia Chasa Woman Yamia Sam Tna Umu. Hallelujah. Christo Nia Wunim Yamia Sam a very problem. Because we are Christo Nia and yeah important can see our problem. You need to have the word of God. So when I'm here, sama, anything I say, what I receive, yakin kan sana chre. Niya minya yano. So what did Paul receive? Peter receive. What did Peter receive? Peter received the word of God. Jesus Christ, Andre, Jesus Christ, nene namino. Ordina sami ma Peter. So Peter knows the word. He see how our Master Jesus demonstrate causing miracles. All the time, Jesus released that power. And whenever he released it, it caused miracle. And this is the authority that we have also received in Christ Jesus. So it is for us to release that God-given power to cause changes. We don't need to sit down for people to be in the prison. Many believers have been captured in the prison. Enemy has put a lot of burden upon their shoulders. Even killing some people with kind of sickness and diseases. And the children of God, we forgot the given power our authority, which we're supposed to release those people out of it. Rather to release them, we rather carry the problem to some people, ask the people that those people should release it. Solve our problem when we already have the power. Hallelujah.
Odofo nyame di tum bi amaye nyame amane tumi nyame amane tumi ni ahoden enti mbra po ema obubuafo no lenu sorry ano Israel funo they begin to wonder and say what is going on, what happened to this man, and how did these people function, or how did these people heal anything I'm a genie for be pray wo mu hu tumi awrade dia mo anti amanyan to me me how to say it we to me function here because you cannot release that power. Then if you cannot release the power given to you, how can you cause miracle? Therefore there will not going to be any miracle. Hallelujah. And kaise radim pese boni betna ni fie enti boni e yarwa boni eye fiade boni yatete. So we need to release the word of God. That is the power Peter received. And into Peter can say, hallelujah, hallelujah, God, hallelujah, God bless you. Hallelujah. So, Yemshe, Acts chapter 3, verse 12. And when Peter saw it, he answered unto the people, ye men of Israel, why are you marveling ye at this? Or why are you looking ye at some earnestly on us, as taught by our own power or holiness, we have made this man to walk. Hallelujah. God bless Peter. Hallelujah. And it's Peter say, Mufi say ye to me be. And I say I didn't share be. It was God's power that healed this man. But that power was under Peter's authority. Peter went on to say in Acts chapter 16, then we'll read it later. Because Peter let the people know that what I'm doing, this miracle, causing miracle, healing this man, it is not my own authority. It is not my own power, neither my own might. Hallelujah. But it is the power of God. From Genesis, he gave man dominion, authority to name everything. That is, it is not the man naming, but it is the power given to him. Hallelujah. Or for to me already, dear man, no, not to thee. We also need to release that power. So when releasing that power, you will never see a miracle. And the funny part is it said that releasing that power does not mean you are holiness, you are holy, or you are perfect, or I don't know what to use it. As Peter can say, so Peter can say, move yourself, me conquer a problem. And answer me to me, baby. It is a time there is a situation that people can pray to God, people can cause miracle, or people can release the power given to them to cause miracle. But they think that we are not holy. God bless you. And yet, but the true fact is that you also carry the same power. Also was that too many people? Because you have become a lazy not to release your power, you rather run to people. That is why you will find many people deceiving some people as well. Hallelujah. Odofo, in any way, your Bible said, release the power given to you by God. Release the authority. Command that devil to go. Command that sickness to go. It is God's power which you have received from God. If the devil be stubborn, rise up and be radical and command the evil to go. Hallelujah. That is the power given to you. Amen. There is another background. Me person is saying so. Mama, yes, sir. Peter calls to cast as a no
Ọtwe wọn ma dwene ba so sɛ ɛnyɛ me pumi bi na me di agye papa yi anasɛ ma ho ɔden. But in the mind of Peter, Peter wa dwen ba ko bia onim sɛ Awurade ama no tumi sɛnea yɛ ho twɛ sɛm na yɛ bɛduɔ. And yɛhwɛ deɛ ba ko sɛ yɛhwɛ Acts chapter 16 Acts chapter 1 verse 16 that it was faith in the name of Jesus that have wrought this miracle. And Peter did not ask God to heal this man. He believed in the Lord, had already done his part, and have placed that power in him. Now it was Peter's responsibility to release that power that, hallelujah, it was Peter's responsibility. That is why he make it clear to them that out of Womutie, enyame ma ho ode. So whenever you starting to release the power of God, woka nyame asem efa yaresan woka safra yare ho, that power ayaresano nyame ayane deda. It is Jesus. He said, by my stripes you were healed. So the stripes, you know, I am yes Christ. It is not where you are going to pray Jesus. It's already been paid for. It's paid in full. Yes Christ paid it. So what is your responsibility? It is for you to demonstrate the ability, the power given to you. Ah, yenya we radi yes Christo mu. Hallelujah. Edian yenya we radi mu. I'm some impressed myko because ya kasa hu last month ni nyina. Na this month no ye be focused how we can release ourselves from the bondage of the enemy, or we can release miracles in the life of some people. I believe God will give us much understanding as we finish this. Nyamia sema yenu eche. Odofo sanya midika kano. There are numbers of keys to see in the miracles power of God's manifestation on consistency. Basically, of only one thing that you need to understand. That is the most important. And when tia siya wanyami miti sain. Odofo untia inyame biasi wanyami mwa. Then you can pray to God for understanding. Send your Bible can say, Eradika says, be here yan sa, ibi here nyimitia, ibi here ntiasia, no dear be some erade. And it is a nyama beer to say, ye one yama ye be se rade, but ye one yama beer rade, ye ashe mudida. So it does not need to call God to come on this earth. Only you need to release that power. Hallelujah. Therefore, it sounds very simple for me, but it finds difficult for some people. But Peter did not ask God to heal this man. But he believed that Lord have already doing this part, and the Lord has already done his part and have placed that power in within him. Now it was Peter's responsibility, Sanya Mekano, to release that power. There is a demonstration Peter did. He did some demonstration. Yesha demonstration of Peter here. Acts chapter 3, verse 6. Then Peter said, silver and gold have I none, but such as I have, give I thee. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, rise up and walk. And he took him by the right hand and lifted him up. And immediately, hallelujah, this is where we need to, that's the demonstration. You need to believe that whatever you have said as a child of God, because it's already been done. It is it is certain. What is written is written. It is already written. And yet, the Awuka said, Mira, You don't need, you have no reason to doubt God. That is why Peter continued. First, Peter, he released the power and he demonstrated, went forth and hold that man hand. Come on, sorry, Nante. And Bible says, a moon wana nippon sorry. No, nyanjina so Nante. So you need to be radical to the enemy, to let the enemy know that. And you wanna hold back you on your colonel, and that is where the enemy always lie to people. How can you pray for this man to get his miracle? Or how can you? The enemy always put it onto your shoulder. Enemy always try to manipulate the word of God, making you to understand it is you doing. But you need to understand and believe that it is not you doing, but it is God doing. Amen. Because why? It is the doing of the Lord. It is enyamina osa yaria. Why should I worry? What will hold me bow? Or what is my doubt? Which reason did I have not to believe God? This is the most thing that I want you to understand tonight. And get this thing very clear. You have no reason to doubt God about the miracle. Because God is already nyamye dinkai and wayedida. Yewa tisa mi nimpa mi wosuya na se miyamye nimpa. Mekacho so nyami admechna memo ka. Na miyami kasa memo ka no. Minto ka nibi. Miniske bi the bank. Na mi kasa memo ka la. You have reason to doubt me. Because me am missing my more can, me am into a canibi. Apart from some into a canibi, me am grasping me needs to be a devil, baby, I make a more car. But the God who is telling us that in his name we should cast out demon, we should heal, the Lord have already done it. Why added that? So we have no reason to doubt God, that God is not going to do it, or God is not going to honor his word. It is the devil putting doubt in. You will have no reason to doubt God. If it is God who has said, exercise your faith in God. That is what you have received from God. When you feel radio, this is the power I have received from God. If God said, if anyone among us is sick, they should call the leaders and pray for him. Whenever they call me, I'm going to speak to that sickness. Sickness, go in the name of Jesus. That is what I've received from God. When you feel radimuno and you make yourself lazy, hallelujah. And then I'm a problem. Kakara was said again, and you're Christopher, you never feel radim. This is the question of maybe so. When you be feel radimu and you're to mankwa, and I said dying, and I said sikankwa. Yenya dumni ayarisa, yenya tumia yedi sa yari, yenya tumia yedi tutua humbwane, yenya tumia yedi kasa, enya mercy. Only that we need to demonstrate that power given to us. Hallelujah. Just what he did. Yemsha nyamiya samwo. Acts chapter 3 verse 16. Yemsha. Because there was something that Peter kind na the Acts chapter 3:16, and his name, true faith in his name, has made this man strong. Hallelujah. 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 And Peter then he did what he said. Mama Musa yamia into those people that had. Bramasa Yarmayo said, No. It is not you. Out of all, a yen 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 on Sanjadi. But a yen my yen yen fear raduano, a radina on nam yesuya. Zilka said, Me to me, I didn't yen aye, one wine will Christua a 17. Osamin Bankuma, you have overcome the world. Even our faith. And our faith is in who? In Jesus Christ. But of when you pray, you carry the power of God and you need to demonstrate
by releasing miracles. Until so when release here, you won't see miracles. You need miracle. And you yourself, you are full of miracle. You have conceived miracle and you think you are barren. And you need someone to pray for you before to have a child. When you carry that, all the things, hallelujah. Nyami enwi ambobo ewo Jesus Christ demon. The Lord never told us to pray for sick in the senses that we ask him to heal them. He told us to heal the sick. When ibidum nembeku asisiya. The Lord never told us to pray for sick in the senses that we ask him to heal them. He told us to heal the sick. There is a big difference between the two of it. It has to do with operating in the power he has already given us. Look at his command. He command us. The Lord give us his disciple. The Lord give his disciple a command. Luke chapter 9, verse 1 and 3. Then shall you order for. Luke chapter 9, verse 1 and 3. Mami mawati asini se enye mabi owa. You don't need to waste time and cut a radi bwe, a radi sambachi mio, a radi baye se yo. Enye mabi owa, a radi di ojiena shawumin pepiamu, a radi di satu minamo. So you need to release that power. Hallelujah. Release. If we're finding difficult some area, release that power. Satan or someone now. What demonstrate nyami asam encore mukra? Because that is why you always tackle the people who are who does not have this understanding I'm giving to you. Who are sorry mwa? CS nyami sorry. Any Christo sorry nina minka isa because minka such a real thing nina. No Christ me woman isa imbre ya ba for Christo edino eradidi to me be to me yen. It is now the burden, the responsibility. I rather the amount is said, Wunyas are to me now. What's what you be releasing? Efisa on the moon. We be releasing Yama until you are at a full loaded package of miracles. But because you are not releasing dependent people, dependent someone, because of that, Debia will say, thank God, said Peter, you see this word. Yakinkawa, Acts chapter 3, verse 6, and it said, Mufi say, Yami conquer a bro, Bobby. I thank God. Me danyamia si se what you say mu. Se wan kase mu fi se. Eh, wan kase mi konkwenti. Ne radia sa papa ni yare. Wan kase mi bon point do do. Ne radia sa ni yare. Wan kase mi yese enti ne radia yano. But pite mo wo mu ti ase se. En ye mi konkwobi. Ne mo jidia mi wo wo yi radia Yesu Christo muno. Ne Yesu Christo aya pape. Aman hon atano. Odafo, nyasa jidia nwe radia Yesu Christo mu. At times, yes, we are human beings, we will fall short somehow. But I want you to trust God that whenever you say to God, Eradia no call for say, Obecho, hallelujah. 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 Out of all, Jinyaminity. Jinyaminity. Na yanyanko ponia no call for. Eradia no call for. Se ube lulisi. Power ne radia mona. Ubehu nyami enu nyam. Amen. Yemshe, I would like us to open our Bible to Luke chapter 9, verse 1 and 2. Luke chapter 9, verse 1 and 2. Yemshe, I did you hope. Luke 9, 1 and 2. Other four, chan kakra, yebe bie, lie na tun. And yes, it's here. Hallelujah. Nyamia Samuel, Luke chapter 9, verse 1 and 2. Then he called his 12 disciples together and gave them power and authority over all demons to curse or to heal diseases And he sent them to preach the kingdom of God and to heal the sick. Hallelujah. So, Luke chapter 9, verse 1 and 2. And he sent them to preach the kingdom of God and to heal the sick. And to what? And to heal the sick. So we see that Jesus did not send them. He gave them power. He gave them authority to go and pray. When they see that someone is sick, then they should pray. Then ask me, Lord, to come down and heal. No. Now we call the key, Jesus Christ. And into who was out to me now with the Bessa Yareno. Hallelujah. Yes, from Matthew chapter 10, verse 1, sir. The same word in all. Matthew 10, 1. Hallelujah. Yes, from Matthew chapter 10, verse 1. And when he have called unto him his 12 disciples, he give them power against unclean spirit to cast them out and to heal all manner of sickness and all manner of diseases. Hallelujah. Odofo sa nyamia samia yakin kan ma ye hun pefe se erade de tumi bi adom ne mba. And it is our responsibility to release that miracles. So we carried a miracle, releasing a miracle. Nyamia insa de no esemino mienu mu. You have that power. So sure, it is not about calling God. God, come and fight for us. Already near. Emma Jesus won't say. Yami advance we keep it cool. Already near. Who be a peer? Already do a new kind. Christopher and Yeti said, "Meeting stage, Steve, you have me no kind. Yami ask me. God is here. Yami the kind who." So whatever I release a miracle, some kasa unto a mubeto. It is not me sitting here have some power somewhere to cause you to say mema unto. Ayeni radi di amaye. So who the bonimu na who wishesi a mekasa unboni medo boni achawa e radi di achao. Because that is what my God have taught me. Ni ami ni afi radi wano. It's the idea of Christ when you was when you feel right one. Now when you feel right one, you're Jesus. Now what he has to do, mono, everything. I beg you, ye. Out of war. And then you pray. Ya din yamiya se mesia. Now, may ye be shone say, release that miracle. What now a miracle in swache? And you pray. Ya ma ukwain say, release. Now, usume dem nina wu yebe cheche about the importance of release. God richly bless you. My name is Justice Abroquah, and I'm still on the studio. Sambre ye di nyamiya sam abe ye. And there ye biye la ino atumintem